Try to get those feelings out. Now cry, baby.